The Georgetown Hoyas will play for their second consecutive Big East men's lacrosse title on Saturday. They edge Providence in stunning fashion, 13-12. We're joined by head coach Kevin Warne. Coach, you give up three unanswered 10 in the third. You're down 12-9. What was the message to your team that led to the comeback?
I actually don't know what to say right now. I know it was a heck of a lacrosse game. You know, the fight in our guys, and I guess we've gone through this a lot this season, and I think they were kind of prepared. And you know, Providence has played some great lacrosse in the month of April here and starting in May, and we knew they'd go on a run. We just got to fight back and dig ourselves out of a little bit of a hole and just stick to who we are and the true fundamentals, and I think we did a pretty good job.
Why is this group so poised in a situation like this one?
I think it's our seniors. I think it's the leadership. I think the learning process from last year. These guys have found their own way, and they're doing a heck of a job right now. So we're excited for Saturday.
One of those seniors, Lucas Wittenberg, breaks a program record for a single game with 8 assists. How did he do it?
Luke Wittenberg is the best midfielder nobody knows about. He is fantastic. We rely on him a lot. We've only had him for 2 years, but I wish we had a couple more. But I know he wants to make sure that he finishes his senior and leaves his legacy in an unbelievable fashion. He's on his way right now.
You talk about your seniors and what they do to lead. As the head coach of this program, this deep into the season, I got to imagine, comes down to just making plays. How much fun was that to watch?
I didn't get to watch it because I was trying to coach it, but my goodness, I'm glad I'm starting to work out a little bit again. So it's been fun, but you know, the kids never gave up. You know, maybe in the past, or you see some other teams, you know, when teams push back, they kind of fold. Our guys didn't. You know, we're so used to it. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. But when you have a player-led program and our seniors, like I said earlier, have done an unbelievable job, they get us through those ruts.
Congratulations.
Thanks, John. Appreciate it.